them.
Oh, shit. Anyway.
Down now, I can hear you. I can't hear the game now. There we are. Back. And what's going on now? That needs to be up. That needs to be up. That needs to be up. Right, that's better. New game, confirm. I can't wait, I can't wait. Right. It's set it to ultra. That's the default setting, which is quite cool.
My great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife and the son he'd never seen. He got his wish when the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots, fusion-powered cars, portable computers. But then, 21st century. People awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource. The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory. It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war. And I am afraid. For myself. For my wife. For my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing, it's that war. War never changes.
Ooh. Oop. Oop. What do I look like? Markings. I don't want freckles. Face. Facial hair. What shall I have? God, this loads. We'll have that one. Boot camp, balding, tough enough. Gonna have that one, I think. Well, I've changed my mustache, I think.
Be 6'3"
or be large. We're gonna be muscular, I think. Yeah, that'll do. And done. So, oh, wait a minute, I can use my. Oh, no, I can't. Right. Things. Audio. Let's turn this up because I can't hear anything. Right, it's better. Actually, just playing. Do a similar. Yep, right, okay, it's fine.
Right.
Oh.
Another fire. Oh. General
Atomic. Which I did.
I am. I'm playing it. Do newspaper.
More of the same. Sugar bombs. 100% daily value of sugar.
Now, don't you touch the laundry.
about you, sir, and helping secure your future. You see, Vault-Tec is the foremost builder of state-of-the-art underground fallout shelters. Vaults, if you will. Luxury accommodations where you can wait out the horrors of nuclear devastation. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
What's so important?
Why, nothing less than your entire future. If you haven't noticed, sir, this country has gone to heck in a handbasket. If you'll excuse my language, the big kaboom is... It's inevitable, I'm afraid. And coming sooner than you may think. Do you catch my meaning? Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family's service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
Sounds great.
Oh, it is. Believe you me. Now, you're already cleared for entrance in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation. I just need to verify some information. That's all.
Sure. Let's do it.
Splendid. Splendid. Now, let's see.
Name. What shall... well, it's obvious where I'm going to go, isn't it?
Are you having pen?
I am.
All I can see at the moment is, Elijah, he's starting it up.
Right, I've got 21 points available, so we go 5, 5, 5, 5, 3, 3, 2. 5, 5, 5, 5, 3, 2, 2, 2, 2. That'll do.
Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
But he absolutely refuses to calm down. I think he needs some of that paternal affection you seem to be so good at.
You heard Codsworth. Go on.
Codsworth.
Yeah.
Hello, Codsworth. I'm one of them.
The most important man in my life, doing? Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that. Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Yeah, sounds like fun.
Sir? Mom? You should come and see this!
Codsworth? What's wrong?
Followed by... Yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes. Sounds of explosions.
Hey, Codsworth.
Confirmation.
News.
What?
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations.
We do have
coming in. That's confirmed reports. I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania. My God.
Oh my God.
We need to get to the vault now.
I've got Sean. Let's go.
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered, evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
The nukes are coming. He's coming as fast.
Shh. This way, all vault participants.
Who cares?
Just help me pack it up.
Residents of Sanctuary Hills,
need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant, adult male, adult female.
Okay, go ahead. Thank you.
Good luck. God help us all.
You two, follow me. Come on.
What's going to happen to all those people outside the gate?
Everything we can. Now keep moving. Step on the platform in the center.
All right, that's it. Send it down.
Almost there. We're going to be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you too.
Oh my God!
Hold on!
Exciting. And my controller is vibrating like hell. Oh, there we go. Whew.
We did it. We made it. We're okay.
Everyone, please step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs and order the trash.
Your suits before we can take you further.
You all right?
We made it.
Welcome to Vault 111.
Thanks. What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three. Follow me.
It's down the hallway right there.
See? This is our new home.
Oh, you're gonna love it. This is one of our most advanced facilities. Not that the others aren't great, mind you. It's gone. Our home. Everything we had.
Sir?
How long do you think we'll be down here?
Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation. Just a few medical items we have to get.
Just checking everyone off the list as they come in.
Was comfortable.
Prepared for the future, right?
Such a lovely family. You'll see this as your new home.
Just step in here and put your vault suit on.
Shh. It'll be okay.
Who's my little guy? I'm not going far. I'll just be over there.
There he is. See? Daddy's not going far.
All set?
Huh?
Just
go
step
ahead.
Inside.
I just
put on your vault.
Want to give Sean a moment.
Pressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals normal. Procedure complete. In.
They just killed my wife. The buggers. I will get my vengeance. Whenever I get out of cryostasis.
Son of a monkey.
What?
Died.
Oh dear. Were you playing,
Black Ops.
Zombies?
No, single player.
Oh, right. Cool.
Why'd they do this?
That's not creepy at all.
But
let's start where you start off.
What the hell?
Oh dear. A lovely message from Argent. Gotta wait 4 hours before it's unlocked.
Ah, man. Not long.
Yes, gun.
Is this all that's left?
Oh, pardon me.
Nice.
I'm hosting you on my channel as well.
The hell was that?
That was the...
Oh yeah, Mad Max.
Saying that I'm hosting it.
It was really loud then. Cool, cigarettes, that's always useful. I want that gun, but I can't unlock it yet. I haven't got any bobby pins. Oh, now I have.
Lock's really strong.
Darn it. See if I can unlock it through here. Ugh, wrong button. Operation protocol, start now. No, I can't. Okay, I'll have to come back.
As good as you thought it was going to be.
Oh yeah. I haven't even got out of the vault yet.
What the hell is that?
That is a rad roach. Crap.
You want to get Black Ops 3 the zombies on it is really good.
Yeah, I might do. I probably will actually say that.
But you will get it, I know you will, because you love playing with me. You can take out any way you want. Friends, you still in the chat? In this cheese? Yeah. There she is.
Still there.
How did I have any survive three rounds on it?
So it's been hard though, zombies.
Is that what it is? 1:15? I thought it was a lot later than it.
Hmm. Doesn't sound good, what's that?
Just finishing up editing the videos on YouTube now, ready for tomorrow for 3 o'clock, so they go live at 3 o'clock tomorrow afternoon. 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock, 5 o'clock, 6 o'clock, 7 o'clock, and then the last one at 7 o'clock. Oh my back. Oh, pardon me. Ooh, shiny new Pip-Boy.
Oh, yeah. Very shiny.
Copyright 2075. That is 50 years. You stole that from the future. Where you at? You think you are Doc?
Yep.
Or are you Marty McFly?
No, I'm the Doctor.
You're too smart to be a Doctor. The Doctor's 6'2".
I could be the Doctor.
Hmm?
I could be the Doctor. I could be the first Cabbage Doctor.
First Cabbage Doctor.
I must escape the vault. Oh, right.
Vault door cycling sequence initiated.
Ooh, gotta watch out there.
You know you haven't then.
What?
We haven't put the bot in the channel.
Ah, crap.
No bot.
I know, I keep forgetting about him.
You're up to 19 followers.
Yeah.
I know. Almost to 20.
Really? Wait a minute, I didn't know I could go down there. Let's go down there. Beer. Water. Let's drink the dirty water. Oh, great. Rad poisoning. Don't drink the dirty water. Let's go. Let's get out the vault.
You dirty bastard.
What?
Begin to. Drinking dirty water, you dirty bastard.
I know, I'm sorry. Finished, exit the vault. I think I look damn fine.
Enjoy your return to the surface, and thank you for choosing Vault Tech.
What's the wee jockey lad doing then?
Hello.
He's offline, he's got a bed. Bloody hell, it's 40 quid.
Four up.
Crap, three, four. Whatever it is.
What, on G2A or?
No, on Steam.
Oh, it's expensive on Steam. picking up crap again as usual.
If you bought the Russian version, it's 18 quid on G2A.
Is it? Bloody hell.
The global one is 34.28. But if you put on the G2A shield on top of that, then...
Yeah, soon lads, adds up then.
Mm-hmm. But it's sold, they did have it for £32.11 part of the sale. Battlefront, 32 quid.
I paid less than that.
I paid 22 for mine.
It's coming close to the release date now, so they've...
I used my birthday money from the kids give me to buy that.
I've noticed with G2A, when it gets close to a release date on a certain game, they increase the price, but before it's like, say it's like a month before it's released, it's cheap.
Cheap as chips.
Yeah, and then when it's like 2 weeks before the release date, they increase the price.
I do know one thing. I can hardly hear the game. You turn the game down, haven't you?
A little bit, yeah. Well, I've turned the music and everything off because...
Yeah, but I can't hear any game sounds at all.
There you go.
I swear I can actually hear Stefano. Are you walking around now? Because I've got your full screen as well, so I've even been typing in your chat to make sure your chat is working. See, I'm good, so I put your chat up as well. I don't like the videos chatting, but...
I can see! Cadsworth, he's still alive?
How much frames per second are you getting on it?
60.
Oh, it's Ultra really or high?
You. Ultra.
I can only guess. I'm getting 67... Cadsworth. What? 67 frames a second I was getting on...
Besides our geranium,
67 frames a second I was getting on the high on Black Ops 3.
Dreadfully dull around
here. Things will be so much more exciting with you and Mrs. Beck.
That can't be you. Your better half,
by the by. Why?
He hasn't got a ball patch.
I haven't got a ball patch.
You have.
They came into the vault. Maybe you saw them, armed, wearing strange outfits.
Only Miss Rose's boy running around in his Halloween costume more than a week early. I swear, the nerve of that woman leaving her brat unsupervised. Ha ha, not like this family, sir. You and the missus have always been such a responsible couple. Where is she, by the by?
They killed her.
Sir, these things you're saying, these terrible things...
He sounds like a posh butler.
He is, he's supposed to be.
Yes, a
what, a posh butler?
Yeah.
Looks like a freaking like Kermit the Frog's ugly brother.
Had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
He's gone. God damn it. Someone took him. Someone stole my son.
It's worse than I thought. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia.
I'll share you on my
not
Twitter page as well.
For 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
200 years? What? Are you...
A bit over 210, actually, sir. Or give or take a little. For the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're 2 centuries late for dinner. Perhaps I can whip you up a snack.
Robert.
Cadsworth, you're acting a little bit weird. What's wrong?
Oh, sir, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed, but nothing gets out nuclear fallout from vinyl wood. Nothing! And don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house. And the car! The car! How do you polish rust?
Stay with me, pal. Focus.
I'm afraid I don't know anything, sir. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were dead. I did find this holotape. I believe the missus was going to present it to you as a surprise. But then, everything happened.
A holotape? What's on it?
I believe it's a private message for you. My etiquette protocols would not permit me to play it for myself. Any standard holotape reading device should be able to play it back. Oh, like that Pip-Boy on your arm. That should work brilliantly. Now, enough feeling sorry for myself. Shall we search the neighborhood together? The missus and young Sean may turn up yet.
Have you seen anything dangerous?
Oh, just the usual, sir. Pesky neighborhood dogs and mosquitoes. Shall I investigate?
All right. Lead the way.
Proud to serve, sir.
Where's he run off?
I was just getting warmed up. Nothing here but a few flies. Wait. My senses are picking up movement in another house. Follow me.
Follow me. Off we go.
What's all this then? Not this time. And that, well, another bug to bat. Enough.
All right. Sees me doing it. Thanks.
Sir, your family isn't here either. They're really gone, aren't they?
Thanks for trying, Codsworth.
You can't give up, sir. What about the city? Concord is nearby, and, well, the people there have only shot at me a few times.
There's still people alive in Concord?
Yes, although they're a bit rough. You remember the way? Just across the southern footbridge, out of the neighborhood, and past the Red Rocket Station? I shall remain here and secure the home.
Yeah, you stay there. I'm gonna go searching. Well, can't check that house because it's slightly crushed. Same as that house. Nothing in there. If he's got ammo in here, he should have a gun in here then. Logic dictates. Nope. Okay. Next house. Ooh, safe. Yes, so that's my house. Search my house. Can't go in there. Workshop. Workshop allows you to build and adjust the name of it. Oh, cool, I can actually build stuff. Ooh, cool. Build a door. I can build a door. That's awesome. I'm excited about building a door. Okay. There's something wrong with me. Someone's had the candle like poop. I could wear a pink dress if I wanted to.
Why should you have it of a lifetime?
True. Right. How do I change? Oh, there we are. Oof. I look pretty. Like a sexy cabbage. Look at that. Gorgeous pink dress. Right, let's go back to that. Look at my butt. Looks so tight in these trousers. Oh, I've been in this house.
Got it. Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself? You lose your owner, buddy.
No, I got a dog.
Wait a minute, I got a dog in real life, okay, but then. I got a dog in game now, too.
Stick together. Hey. How you doing, buddy? Hey, boy, you know any tricks? Grab that.
Hey, how you doing, buddy?
Cool, right. Double check, I've got everything from in here. Can I hotkey any of these stuff? Oh yeah, I can. Put it there. I can go there. I can go there. St- Fucking park. I'm going there. Right. Security button. Pipe pistol. Whoa.
Heads up. How you doing, buddy?
The hell is that? Right. Let's get in here then. Oh, can I change his name? Instead of dog. Right. I'm gonna pause it there and save it. And then I'm gonna run to the toilet quickly. I shall return momentarily. Then, where was I? Oh yes, Fallout. But okay, out of time. Investigate Concord. Okay.
was that better?